A Muskegon County barn was damaged in a fire tonight. We're told that fire started just before 4 this afternoon at a farm on Sikkenga Road between Eilers Road and West Fruitvale Road in Montague Township. The smoke could be seen for several miles away. We're told the fire was extinguished by 8. There are no reports of any injured people or animals at this time. The cause of the fire is still under investigation.